In the deepest part of the ocean, there's a world of mystery, beauty, and wonder.
Excuse me.
Oh, boy.
Hi, I'm Deep, and this is Evo and Alice. This is our colony.
Cool.
It's okay, but we're never, ever allowed to leave.
What have I told you about going outside?
But if I had listened to Grandpa, I never would have found any of these priceless artifacts.
What's this?
I think it's a human being.
Not a super genius, is he?
Come on, let's go explore.
Alice, aren't you gonna stop him?
Look at all this cool stuff.
Looks dangerous.
What have I done?
Deep, we are trapped.
We'll get you out.
Find Nathan.
He's the only creature big enough to move these rocks. He's in the city of men.
We're on it. Come on, guys. This way.
We need to find the city of men. Do you know the way?
Along the warm westerly current.
But you can't leave yet.
No one comes to visit.
Maybe you could light up my life, handsome.
I'm afraid of commitment. Make that terrifying.
It's a dangerous trip. I can help you. I can protect you against predators.
You are a predator.
Hold on tight.
Where do you think you're going? Entertain me or chew all ceviche. Understand?
Ceviche?
You're marinated in lime juice with diced peppers and tomatoes.
Horrible,
yet oddly appetizing.
Okay, guys, let's go. Zombie fish! Nathan, here we come.
You can do it, Deep.
The colony's counting on us.
Greetings, strange creatures.
Look who's talking.
Allow me to introduce my crew.
Hi.
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 Hi. Hi.
Knock it off.
We should get moving.
Everybody, let's hustle.
Huh?
Why didn't I think of that? Oh, wait, I did.